Hi, I'm Dana Stone with Rest Assured Consulting, and I create customized sleep plans to get your children sleeping through the night. Before sleep consulting, I worked in IT. I did a lot of programming and SharePoint and database stuff, non-social interaction. I was good at what I did, but there was always something missing. I had my fourth child, who was nearly a year old and had not slept a single night. I worked full-time. I had four children and a husband that traveled all the time, and we just continued to not sleep and not sleep and not sleep. I just didn't know that there was any other way, and I was feeling like a failure as a mom. The resentment was building and building and building. When a child is not sleeping, it affects more than just them. It affects the parents. It affects their relationship. It affects the marriage, which in turn affects the family, which affects all the children in the household, whether they're sleeping or not, night after night after night. That was our routine. When you're sleep deprived, it is very hard to be happy. It's hard to be cheery. It's hard to be loving. The smallest things will set you off. When you're sleep deprived, you find that you're snappy at your children. Start to doubt whether you can do this parenting thing. There's a lot of remorse involved. That's how I was at my lowest point. Sleep deprivation is hard. I finally realized that this is not normal. People are supposed to sleep. And so from that moment, I started becoming a sleep geek. I started trying to find everything I could on sleep, and I came across a program and I implemented with SleepSense, and in 5 nights my son was sleeping through the night. Amazing. Hands down, like one of the best feelings of the world. Talk about a parenting win. My husband was out of town. I had told him, before you get home, this child will be sleeping. And he was. There's nothing better than that feeling of accomplishment. I was queen of the world. The first feeling is a little bit of panic. Oh my God, did I not hear them? Like, are they alive? Are they breathing? Are they still with us? And then you go and they're sleeping, and they're just adorable when they're sleeping, right? And you realize, my child just did it. They just slept through the night. Awesome sauce. Mothers everywhere are dealing with sleep deprivation. It's the same globally. Children in Australia and in the United Kingdom and in Africa are all going through the same thing. Sleep deprivation is not a badge of honor. We don't have to keep doing it. You can teach your child in an easy way. You don't have to cry it out. How many people allow this to just keep going on? How many people were in the same boat as me? You don't have to cry it out. You don't have to change your parenting style. You don't have to change your parent methodologies just to get a child sleeping through the night. Step by step, go through it and do what you're supposed to do. Have confidence. The program works. You can do this. My relationship with my husband has recovered. When the little one came along, things got really tough. Now that I'm sleeping again, we are right back to where we were. We're like honeymooners all over again. We've been married almost 13 years. If you are passionate about creating a lifestyle that you love, yeah, then this is for you. I'm Dana Stone with Rest Assured Consulting, and I want to help your family sleep again.